Hello everyone, Tina here from Pretty Paint Posh. I hope you're having a lovely day. Thank you so much for joining me. We're going to be using a few brand new items over at the Pretty Paint Posh shop. This is part of the February 2023 release. I hope you get a chance to check it out. It's pretty fabulous. This here is called the Birthday Sentiments stamp set. It coordinates beautifully with the Birthday Sentiments die set. And this die set actually has a real fun and playful tag that's great for shakers, but it's also great for tucking these little elements in. And so we're going to create a card using this, and we're going to jump in and get started. We're going to start by doing a little bit of stamping. We're going to color in our images with Copic markers, and so I'm going to use some alcohol marker friendly ink. I'm going to take the balloon, we're going to stamp the balloon, and we're going to stamp it three times. We'll make three colorful balloons. And then I will take the presents. There's two different sizes of presents. And we'll take the long one and stamp this once. And then we'll take the shorter one and we'll stamp that twice. And then we'll take our candles. And I'm just going to layer all three of these on my acrylic block. I just put them all on the acrylic block, and I spaced them pretty good because when you die cut, you want them spaced really well. And then we're going to zoom in. I'm going to play a little bit of music while I color, and when I'm done coloring, I will catch you back. Okay, coloring is all done. I'm gonna go ahead and take the coordinating dies and we'll die cut out all of our images. All of my elements are die cut. And while I was die cutting, I thought we needed a little bit more pink in the gift, in the presents. So I colored in almost the same way as I did the balloon, one more of my smaller presents. Okay, we're gonna put these off to the side. When I was doing my die cutting, I die cut out three tags, one in real pale orange, a green, and a teal. And then I die cut out some fun foam to go behind it. We are gonna finish off these tags by stamping lots of birthday sentiments on here. And we are gonna heat emboss with white embossing powder. So I'm gonna use my anti-static powder tool, and I'm gonna go over each one of my tags. I'm gonna stamp each one of my sentiments on my tags with Versamark ink, starting with happiest birthday wishes. And I'm stamping my sentiment a little bit towards the left because I want it to fit on my card. We're gonna put all three of these on our card base, and so just to make sure my sentiments fit. Next I'll stamp, it's your time to celebrate. Now with the orange tag, I'm gonna stamp a little bit more towards the right. And And we will add some white embossing powder. Just tap away the excess here. And with the teal, we can go ahead and stamp, "Have the best day ever." And we'll go over this with white embossing powder. I'm going to use my heat gun and we'll melt all of these tags that have our embossing powder. Okay, all of our tags now have sentiments on them. After we have this done, I'm going to let's arrange each one of our tags with some elements. So I want them each to have one present or two. And then we'll add a balloon. And we're going to use some colors that are not the same as each one of our presents. After I arrange where all of my elements I want to put them, you'll notice on each one of my tags where my sentiment is where I'm putting the elements. So this sentiment here is towards the right. My elements are towards the right. This is to the left and so forth. This is more towards the middle. And so I'll just tack these down. I put a little bit of adhesive behind here. I tack them down. I might want to raise up the balloon just a little bit. Or maybe put it on this side. And then this one is ready to go. Now I may change the position of these once I put them on my card panel. I'm gonna do the same thing to this one. We'll flip it around, add some adhesive, and we'll tack down our presents here. After we have our elements adhered to the back, I'm gonna take the foam. We're gonna add some tape behind here. And we'll tack this down to each one of my foam cutouts. I know I may have to arrange the balloon here and here, but before we do that, I want to add a little color behind the windows on our panel. For this tag, we're going to use dried marigold ink, and I'm going to add just a little bit of color directly on my card base behind here. And then I will tack this down using some glue. For this tag, I'm going to use a little bit of Twisted Citron and just add a little bit of color directly on my card base. Kind of fade out. And then I will go ahead and add some glue behind here, tack this down. And then we'll do the same thing with our teal. For this one, I'm going to be using Salvage Patina. We'll add a little bit of color in this top corner. Now I moved around a few of my elements. I put my green present up here, and I took the balloon that was in here. I'm going to add it to this area down here. Okay, I think that is going to work out great. I'm going to go ahead and trim off the overhanging area of my tags. Wonderful. And with the leftover pieces, I'm going to fill in the open areas. Lovely. I think this looks really fun. Okay, lastly, we need a little bit of sparkle. I'm going to bring in some stickles, and I'm going to add some stickles to our candle flames. Wonderful. One more thing, I'm going to bring in my white gel pen, and we're going to add a little bit of highlighting to our balloons just to give them a little more depth. Wonderful. And then that will finish off my card for Pretty Pink Posh. Today we are using the super adorable Birthday Sentiments stamp set and coordinating die set. It creates cute tags, but it also, I think, creates fabulous cards. Thank you so much for joining me. Have a wonderful day, and we will see you again real soon. Bye-bye.